欢迎乘搭九龙巴士公司14S 线，本班车将由油塘开往将军澳华人永远坟场，中途将有广播提示各位乘客落车，祝各位旅途愉快。
Dear passengers, on behalf of Taiwan Motor Bus Company, I would like to welcome you on board our route number 14S to Chuan Kwan El Chinese Permanent Cemetery. Further announcements will be made as you approach various metro bus stops. It is our pleasure to have you on board and we wish you a pleasant journey.
各位乘客，欢迎乘搭九龙巴士公司14S 线。本班车将由油塘开往将军澳华人永远坟场，中途将有广播提示各位乘客下车，祝各位旅途愉快。
Dear passengers, for your safety, please hold the handrail.
各位乘客，请紧握扶手，多谢合作。
下一站是将军澳坟场。
The next stop is Chuan Kwan El Cemetery.
下一站是将军澳坟场。
We have now arrived at Chuan Kwan El Cemetery. Please remember to take personal belongings with you. Thank you for traveling on our route number 14S.
各位乘客，本班车已经到达将军澳坟场。在离开车厢时，请谨记携带所有私人财物。多谢乘坐14S 线。
紧握持手，加紧合作。
Dear passengers, for your safety, please hold the handrail.
各位乘客，请紧握扶手，多谢合作。
下一站是鲤鱼门广场，前往油塘铁路站的乘客，请在此站落车。
The next stop is 鲤鱼门 Plaza. Passengers for Yau Tong Railway Station, please alight at this stop.
下一站是鲤鱼门广场，前往油塘铁路站的乘客，请于此站下车。
The next stop is St. Antonio's Girls College.
下一站是圣安东女书院。
各位乘客，本班车已经到达油塘，请各位乘客落车，多谢乘搭14S 线。
We have now arrived at Yau Tong. All passengers, please alight here.Thank you for traveling on our route number 14S.
各位乘客，本班车已经到达油塘，请各位乘客下车。多谢乘客14S 线。